fucking mutt won't shut up. Hey, I can do that too. See? But can you paint? No? Well, that's all right. Neither can I, apparently. Hey there, princess. What? Oh, this is Daddy's medicine. Whenever Daddy's hurting, this helps the hurt go away. No, don't touch that! Oh, God. Wait, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
You fucking took it from me! My gift! I want it back, you hear me? I will bring you back! Drag if I have to! I will make it right, honey, I promise! I will make you right!
It's hopeless. I just can't take it anymore. I might as well try to paint with both of my arms broken.
Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. Horde ran down. Hickory dickory dock.
You know, even though you are my rival and the source of all my sorrows, you're also the only one I can still talk to. The only one who will listen. I'm not sure if it's funny or merely pathetic. Probably both.
Thank you. to me? Why won't you talk to me? You deserve this. All of it. All of it. All of
it. I needed something to add the, how should I put it, final touches. A finger. I needed a finger. Chopped it off. Easier than sawing a leg, washed it, dried it in an oven, fell asleep, almost burned it. Will I manage to pull this off?